Niobe, who, lamenting the death of her 14 children, was turned into a mountain.